moment, their strength is they haven't been getting results coming into this game. So a lot of people are writing them off, I think, which is very dangerous, especially from our side. So that's why it's very key for us to really prepare well, you know, for that. That's more mental, you know, for us, that mental part. We have to really be ready that we're facing a Kaizer Chiefs, which is a very good team. And secondly, I think they've got good individual players. You know, Kama, we know what he can do. Whenever he plays, he's a very dangerous player. And they've got also Zuma, and they've brought in Manyama. And we don't know whether he's going to play, but those are very good players. And they also work, you know, together, you know, as a collective. And the third thing, I think, is the support. They've got a very huge following. And that also tries to, you know, motivate them, to drive them. But at the same time, I think it can also give us an advantage a little bit, that if we can try and frustrate them a little bit when the crowd starts getting behind them, try and turn the crowd against them, because they're a little bit vulnerable at the moment. So we need to try and take advantage of that.